right, we're ready.
No. You're right here.
The wind, you guys, is this necessary?
No change.
Awful. No, that is not cute.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, I need someone to make me laugh.
Where's Kim?
Kim is always late.
Oh. Here. Get out of our way.
Stop. Jealous.
Enough. Stop.
Enough.
That's it. We're done.
God, so late. I'm done. Screw it. This is like pointless. I'm gonna fail anyways.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm gonna go to sleep. See you.
How long have we been asleep?
Oh my God, where are we?
Oh man, it looks like school, but it's raining and nobody's here.
Last thing I remember was taking my history final. I was on question 2. Second president of the United States was Ben Franklin, I think. Whatever.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm gonna call Kim.
Okay, go ahead, yeah.
Hello.
Hey, Kim. I think we're at school and we're stuck here. It's 6:00 in the evening. Don't tell Mom, but can you get us?
Mom, Kylie and Kendall are stuck at school.
Really?
They want to know if we can pick them up.
Fine.
Yeah, we can pick you guys up.
Okay, see you soon. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Why were they stuck at school, Kim?
They fell asleep.
I told them not to stay up late studying. Kim, we have to go. Stop taking selfies. Your sisters are stuck at school.
You can't get out.
It's too high to climb.
Hello, Miriwoma. Today, we're going to have the very first student alumni interview of the year with Mr. Thomas Karajani. To begin with, what year did you graduate from Miriwoma?
I graduated from Miriwoma in 2009.
And what did you do after high school?
I attended University of California, Davis, and I majored in biomedical engineering, minor in professional writing.
Interesting. What are you up to right now, and what are your future plans?
Right now, I've actually replaced the elder Mr. K, so I am substitute teaching for my dad while he's out on surgery.
Well, we appreciate you coming to substitute for us as well, and it's been a pleasure being in your class. Compared to when you were here at Miriwoma, how are things different?
I think the biggest change is maybe students' approach to learning at times.
What was your most memorable year of high school?
It's probably senior year. Okay. It's probably senior year. There's all the milestones of senior year. It's, you know, it's college acceptance time and a bunch of stuff like that.
What did you put on your senior crowns?
I didn't have a senior crown.
You didn't have a senior crown?
I didn't have a senior crown. That was not a big thing with my class. To be entirely honest, most of the senior class didn't do it. It was mostly the senior officers.
Oh, now we're going to go into the rapid fire portion of this interview. So, to begin with, favorite color?
Blue.
Favorite song or artist?
Ray Charles.
Ray Charles. Good one. Favorite food?
Mexican.
Favorite movie?
Hot Fuzz.
Hot Fuzz. I've never seen that one. And I have to ask one thing. When was the last time you shaved?
The last time I shaved? Like full? March.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's all we have for this year's, and well, last interview of this year as well. Thank you, Thomas. It was a pleasure.
Thank you, Kia.
Happy holidays to each and every one of you. And remember, winter is coming.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Yes, it's all
action.
Yeah, I got you!
There's gotta be
video game. Okay, yeah, we can't do that though.
Oh, God.
I kind of messed up.
Not at all.
3, 2, 1!
Get hit. Jealous?
Never. Oh my God. This is really.
Hey, wait.
trash can.
In the hallway by like the middle part.
Oh my god.
Oh. I have a trash.
I don't want to break this.
In California igloo, my dude on the magazine for the issue. You better off trying to kick it like jujitsu, huh? It's 2 a.m. and I'm trying to get in there. Say X marks the spot, but your X not in here. Oh, my mama, I ain't for the drama. I'm from the South, no beef, we just get the commas.
Said it's 2 a.m. I want it.
Have you ever had a dream that you could?